notch, but it's a mirage. Yeah, I've been taking charge, but it's a mirage. Oh yeah, yeah, it's a mirage. All I got is bars, but I'm reading the cards. They say it's a mirage, and that it won't
last. Every time I think I found my feet, they get pulled out from under. Every time I try to start a storm, I just get trumpet thunder. Reasons not to do this shit, yeah, I could pick about 100. But 100 times over, that just reignites my hunger. So let's get the fire started. At the worst, I'll pour water. At my best, I'm Dolph Lundgren, and I'm reaching for the summit. Then I plummet, man, I love it. Man, I place nothing above it. Now it's turning into something that I feel quite with the cover. Every time I do it, though, I get a little bit smarter. Every time I do it, though, I get a little bit harder. Every time I do it, bro, I learn from it way faster. And I keep on doing it, cause I thought I was way smarter. Then I guess I am, I guess again, I'm reticent by preference. But in defense, I'm excellent, let's test again. I'm best in them, I swear I am, but evidence is pointing to those different conclusions. And it seems illusions are the legislate. That's definite, I vehemently agree. Things aren't always what they appear to be. Like, is it A or is it B? Then don't know how to react when you get boned by that T.
Been living long.